Take a break and join us, Gold Town, the Pahrump Nugget, and Lakeside Casinos.
One person was transported from a two-vehicle accident in front of Albertson's in the parking lot. The driver on scene told police that he was unable to stop his vehicle and cited brake failure as the reason for the head-on collision. Pahrump Valley Fire and Rescue and Nye County Sheriff's deputies arrived on scene. Both cars sustained major damage. No one else reported any injuries at the time of the crash.